Hello everyone, welcome to the training session. What is step 1? Step 1 is a group of people like you and me who have come together to volunteer and help the state governments across India to manage the COVID crisis better. Please note that you will only be triaging and not treating or prescribing medicines over the phone call. Currently, we have partnered with 10 state governments and we are working towards reaching out to more states. How exactly are we helping the government? Citizens call the state helpline number 104 for medical or mental health queries. Usually, the government has a call center that handles all the calls. Sometimes, due to high volume of calls, you are on hold for very long, or sometimes your call gets disconnected. With step 1 partnering with governments, all the calls that come to 104 go through an IVRS, which has 4 options. Option 1 is for general queries and 3 is for non-COVID medical queries, which will be automatically directed to the government's call center. Option 2 is for COVID-related queries and 4 for mental health queries, for which a fresh desk ticket is created. COVID queries will be assigned to doctors, while mental health queries will be assigned to counselors. Doctors or counselors, respectively, will give a call back to the citizen and triage them. Post-triage, the government will take action. In this video, we will be looking into mental health triaging. When we call the citizen, there are 2 things we need to do. First, we give them a call and triage them. Second, this information has to be updated on the ticket. As you can see on the screen, these are various options from which you will have to choose and update on the application. Now, let's deep dive into these options and see in what scenario, what option we will be choosing. Please make sure you spend enough time on each call to understand clearly what the exact situation of the citizen is. Also, please make detailed notes in the ticket. If the counselor feels that the citizen is at a risk of self-harm or harm to others, the citizen must be marked under emergency. While marking a citizen as emergency, please be very careful as these cases are attended to immediately. So, only those cases that you think require immediate attention must be marked under emergency. During the call, please try to talk the citizen out of any suicidal ideation or thoughts and assure them that they will be reached out to by an experienced counselor from the government. If you feel that the citizen requires medication or medical advice from a psychiatrist, please mark them under refer to psychiatrist. Many times you might have to go with your intuition and make the call to refer a citizen to a psychiatrist. Please inform the citizen to not panic and keep calm. Please also inform the citizen that an experienced psychiatrist from the government will soon contact the citizen. If during the call with the citizen you feel that recurring counseling is sufficient, please mark them under recurring counseling. Please do counsel them on the call as much as you can. If you've counseled the citizen and feel that they don't need any further advice, please mark them under one-time counseling. Sometimes you might encounter calls that are not relevant to mental health counseling. If the citizen is called by mistake or if the citizen says that they didn't call, please mark it as spam. For calls that are abusive in nature, we are extremely sorry. Please don't take such calls personally and please mark them as abusive calls. If the citizen is not reachable, please try calling them back at least 3 times. If they are still not reachable, please mark them under patient not reachable. A general query would be something relating to food, groceries, unavailability of masks, wanting to go back to their hometown, fake news or information about the nearest hospital or relaxations during the lockdown, etc. All such queries should be marked as general queries. If the call is a general query, please request the citizen to call 104 again and select option 1 and please mark the application as general query. For information regarding the Freshdesk app, please watch the video on how to use the Freshdesk application. Thank you.